Hey everyone, Marty Legend in here, and today I'm doing another coaster review. This time I'm reviewing Coast Rider at Knott's Berry Farm. Coast Rider is a mock ride wild mouse coaster. Honestly, I'm not too huge of a fan of this ride. I really am not. It's because the restraints crush your legs, and I'm usually not picky about rides, but this one I would only recommend doing once, just for the credit. And unfortunately, it usually has a pretty long line, but to be honest, it's just a bunch of switchback chains and the dips. And I actually like the switchbacks better on this coaster. But still, the restraints crush your legs, so. But what's cool about this coaster is that it actually gives you an excellent view of hang time, which is really nice. And it also gives you a pretty good view of accelerator when you're turning. And this one's really just, I think this coaster is really just supposed to be an icon, but honestly, it feels so much better at night. I don't know why, because I think it's because the legs don't, I think it's because the restraints don't crush your legs as much. So for its final score, I'm giving it a 6 out of 10. Not the worst ride I've ever ridden, but honestly, a 6 is pretty good, since I'm not a fan of this coaster, and I'm just going to give it a 6. But if you like this video, definitely smash that like button. Oh, more videos coming out soon. I'm on winter break now, and peace out.